getting started with the Idoru P-1. Download the Idoru software from the website, idoru.live. Move the app into your applications folder. If you previously installed the software, you can just replace it with the newer version. On Mac, you may get a warning when you try to open it. If so, right-click on the app and select Open. You should now see an Open button under the warning. When the software opens, click Create New Session. Now click Create Setlist. Click the setlist name to rename it. Now click Create Song. Click the song name to rename it. Open the song's edit screen by clicking the mixer icon. Now let's add some wave files. You can do this by dragging them onto the faders. You can use 16-bit 44 wave files, either mono or stereo. Let's route the first wave to output 1. Output 1 is already selected, so just click the F1 square to activate the wave. The wave is now routed to output 1. Now let's route the second wave to output 2. Click on output 2 to open its submixer. Click on F2 to activate the wave in output 2's mix. The wave is now routed to output 2. Let's send all the waves to the headphones. Click on HP to open the headphone submixer. Now click on each wave sound source to activate it on the headphones. You can also click AX if you want to activate the aux input. You can link pairs of outputs to play stereo waves. To do this, click the stereo link button between a pair of outputs. The outputs now share a submixer. Output 1 is left channel, output 2 is right. You can adjust the level of a wave in an output's mix by moving its fader. You can also load waves or rename a channel by double-clicking on it. The two-character channel name will be displayed on the hardware too. You may want to add a MIDI file to control other devices from the P1. To do this, either drag and drop the file or click Add MIDI File. When you are done editing your song, click Done. To duplicate your song, right-click and select Duplicate Song. You can now replace the waves in the new song, but keep the same routing. Transfer your session to the P1. Insert your SD card in the P1 and connect it to the computer via the square USB port. Connect the power and the unit will enter USB mode. The software will indicate the P1 is now connected. Click Send Session to P1. Now select the SD card in the P1. You could also use a card reader if you prefer. Click Send Session. The files will be exported to the SD card. This may take some time if the session is large. When the transfer is complete, eject the SD card in your OS. Unplug the USB cable to exit USB mode. Now press the left encoder to load the selected setlist. You can now use the buttons, foot switches, or left encoder to browse songs. Press play to play, press it again to pause, hold play down for a moment to stop the song. Press right encoder to open mixes. Press left encoder to open menu, top button, exits, menus, and mixer. If you make edits to your session and want to update it on the P1, just follow the same process as before. Click Send Session to P1, select the SD card, then click Send Session. The software will update the session on the SD and copy over any new files added. To learn more about how to use the P1, visit support.idoru.live. There you will find the full manual. If you need support, contact support at idoru.live.